In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to disconnect Trezor from computer. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Disconnecting your Trezor device, any model that you have, Trezor 1, Trezor Safe, Trezor Model T, and so on, from your computer is extremely simple. In fact, you don't have to do any sort of special method or eject or disconnect processes. So all that you have to do is simply unplug the USB cable from your computer. There is no specific eject or disconnect process like you would with a USB drive. The Trezor devices are designed to be safely unplugged at any time. If you are using Trezor Suite, you can also click the Forget Device option in Trezor Suite. This is going to clear your device data from the software, and it is extremely recommended if you are using a public computer. Keep in mind that unplugging your Trezor does not affect the security of your funds. Your cryptocurrencies are safely stored on the blockchain, so this isn't something that you ever have to worry about. So for convenience, you can always unplug the USB cable from your computer without the loss of your crypto assets and without the worry of your crypto and your Trezor hardware wallet being affected. All that you have to do is unplug it directly. You can try right-clicking it when you go over to the device manager on your computer and choosing the option to eject or disconnect to be safe, but like I mentioned, the Trezor devices are designed to be safely unplugged at any time, and this is going to work for any model that you have, so Trezor 1, Trezor Safe, Trezor Model T, and so on. And alternatively, you can choose the Forget Device option that is displayed on Trezor Suite if you want to completely clear your device data from that specific computer or phone that you are using to manage Trezor. I hope I was able to help you on how to disconnect Trezor from computer. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.